us to keep living the way we're living and still have anything left of our planet, really.
The government doesn't want people to have freedom. Basically, we are set up to be slaves.
We are dealing with, you know, possibly an apocalyptic future.
Katie here, I'm going to tell you why I want to live off-grid.
It's the perfect opportunity to start things out right and not be relying on anybody.
I don't want to live my entire life sitting in an office, incurring debt, paying off a mortgage that I might never pay off.
Let's do it now before it is too late.
I see off-grid community as a step up, not a step down, and that's what we need to communicate to people. It's about simplifying your life, but at the same time, like, totally maintain some of the luxuries that we have in modern society if we were just smarter with what we did with the technology that we already have.